Hello guys, welcome to the channel My Medical Mnemonics. Today we are going to see a mnemonic to remember adverse effects of tetracycline. First of all, tetracycline, it is a group of drugs. Those are tetracycline, doxycycline, minocycline, demeclocycline. And to remember the adverse effects of all these drugs, there is simple mnemonic, that is KAPILDEVS. It is very easy to remember. KAPILDEVS is a famous Indian cricket player. So now, whenever tetracycline appears, then first thing that should come in our mind is KAPILDEV. And KAPILDEVS is mnemonic to remember the adverse effects of tetracycline. First, we enlist the side effects, that is K for kidney damage, A for anti-anabolic effect, P for phototoxicity, I for insipidus, that will tell you diabetes insipidus, L for liver damage, D for dentition, there is problem in dentition, E for epigastric pain, that will tell you nausea, vomiting, diarrhea. All these 5 are irritative effects of tetracycline. V for vestibular toxicity, S for superinfection. So let's talk about this adverse effects. Kidney damage. So K in Kapil, they will tell you kidney damage. Kidney damage is mainly when a patient has already kidney damage, in case of renal failure, then this drug should be avoided. Doxycycline is one of the tetracycline which is safer in that case. Anti-anabolic means catabolic. So there is decreased protein synthesis, there is negative nitrogen balance. Phototoxicity, there is skin rashes on sun exposed part. Insipidus, diabetes insipidus. So, and that is the one reason why demeclocycline is used in case of SIADH, that is syndrome of inappropriate ADH secretion. Liver damage, there is fatty infiltration, necrosis of liver, and that is the one reason why this drugs cannot be given in pregnancy. So it is a teratogenic drug. Dentition, the main reason is because tetracycline is chelating drug and it chelates with calcium, so it affects bone and teeth both. So there is problem in dentition, and it also affects bones of the newborn baby if this drug is taken during pregnancy. That also tells you that this drug is teratogenic. Epigastric pain, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea is an irritative effect. So this all can be remembered by E, that is epigastric pain. Vestibular toxicity, V is vestibular toxicity. So vestibular toxicity will cause ataxia, nystagmus, all those symptoms. S for superinfections. Superinfections, because this drug suppresses the normal flora and that will allow the infection. And it is one of the most common drug which will cause superinfection. So this way the KAPILDEVS mnemonic will tell you almost all the side effects of tetracycline.
Thank you so much for watching this video. For more mnemonics, subscribe this channel.